Some sad news to report. A Baton Rouge soldier is dead after an apparent drowning in Texas. Officials tell us Private Shad Edward Sheffy died Friday. The incident happened at Belton Lake, located between Austin and Waco. Sheffy was a two-time state champion wrestler at St. Michael the Archangel School in Baton Rouge. He joined the U.S. Army in 2021 following his high school graduation.